But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring, and I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Hailey.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet. Is it 1800s? I love the braze. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spiderman, right now. One second. What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on. Hailey? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Hailey's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Hailey, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the Hive Mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There, the subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Hailey?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Hailey!
No!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you.
You're incredible.
I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then.
After all this is over.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those. Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah. Thank you.
Hi. Miles, Hailey, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.